There's a hemocytoblast, a stem cell you see. It can differentiate 4-month-life RBCs. Pro-erythroblast turns into erythrocyte. Lose nucleus, hemoglobin carries O2 right. 6 white blood cells come from stem when the body's ill. Myeloblast 3 granular fills, most are neutrophils. Phagocytic action, small particles it fights. Eosinophils will help kill those parasites. Very few basophils make heparin histamine. Monoblasts make monocytes when large antigen seen. Lymphoblasts make lymphocytes, cells are B and T. Bees make antibodies and cells of memory. T cells help immunity, killer T's have might. Megakaryoblasts change into those thrombocytes. Also known as cell fragments, platelets circulate. Live 10 days, fix vessels and clot the blood real great.